In other news tonight, a 17-year-old lame deer boy killed in a crash near Busby over the weekend is now identified. Keen Ontiveros died when his vehicle struck a horse that had wandered out onto the roadway. Bighorn County Coroner Carl Nordquist says Ontiveros died from blunt force trauma. The crash happened Saturday around 9 p.m. on Highway 212. Montana Highway Patrol says speed is considered a factor.